Hello, Daniel. Hello, everyone in Brazil. This is Helena from Linköping in Sweden. And the phrase of the week is out of one's league.
She's out of my league. Just a fool to believe I have anything she needs. She's like the wind.
Everyone who knows me knows that running is a great passion for me. I've run about 1,200 kilometers already this year, and I'm always looking forward to the next race. Last week, when I got to a race, I looked at the other competitors and I thought that they were out of my league. But I was surprised because actually I did my best and I finished in third position. So they weren't out of my league at all, as it happens. Out of one's league is used to say that the person is not at the level where someone else is at something. You're not the proper match for someone. Often because the other person is considered superior in some way. I know that some people believe that English is too difficult and at times out of your league. But if you're committed to studying, you may be surprised as how far you can go